You okay, boy? Easy, easy. Whoa,
Mr. There, boy. anybody here? Hello?
If you are here to rob me, I wish to make clear that I have weapons that could liquefy each of your internal organs in turn and leave you just a puddle on the floor.
Professor, I ain't here to rob you. It's me. I helped you at the pond.
You did? Oh, you did. The buffoon. Hello.
Hello.
I hope I'm not disturbing you.
Of course you are disturbing me, buddy. I almost solved biggest problem and you mess it up.
Did?
No, but I did. I can't get the bloody conductor straight. It is the geometry of life. The grand theory of power. It's the grand theory of theories. There is just one more big problem. Maybe I solve it, but I can't get it right.
I don't understand.
Of course you don't. Help me adjust these things, and I will show you what I mean. Here, take these.
Oh, well, I'm not much of a scientist.
Yeah, well, you are an American. Science is far beyond you. But you make a fine buffoon. Go.
You have the detector in your hand. The filament flashes when it points at the location for conductors. Follow flashes up in hills and plant conductor rods where filament goes solid. When all three conductors inflect, lightning strikes the rod, and we harness power of nature to make light.
wish I ever went to school so I had a clue what was going on. What now?
Well, now, I become the second creature after God himself to bring life to this earth. Like this!
Am I missing something?
The switches. The bloody switches. Okay. Climb up there and adjust them for me. Go quick, please.
Myself into.
The switches are on a circuit. Click one switch on the array, and another might go off. You want the three illuminations, so flick the switches till that is the outcome.
Just tell me, what goddamn one of these things to pull?
I am an invisible web engineer, not an electrical technician, okay?
You better hope I ain't fried up here! Thank you.
Are you ready?
Sure. Second time lucky, eh?
Second time? More like 7,000th. This is my life's work. It is incredible. Watch. Who doubted me? It is me and you. Look at him. Isn't he wonderful?
Is that it?
For now. I am so happy. Saw creation's second birth.
I just saw a machine waddle a few steps.
I have a son. I am the luckiest man alive. Those morons, they doubted me.
I'll see you later.
Yes, yes. Goodbye.
See?
That's my boy. Okay, settle down there.
Better not have a problem with his friend.
Well, would you look at this?
Hey, get yourself out of there.
I ain't here to cause trouble.
You goddamn idiot.
Thank you.
Yep. here, mister.
Hey, bud.
Fine looking hide you got there.
Good old Bill.
Pearson will make you something out of that, I'm sure.
Hey.
Looks like a decent hide.
Hello, Mr. Morgan.
Hi, Pearson. Looking forward to seeing what you can turn that into. Shaw, Might as well make some money off it.
Many thanks, Mr. Morgan. Mr. Morgan, bring me some materials, and I'll be glad to make something nice for you.
Thank you, Mr. Pearson.
Hi, Uncle.
How's it going?
Terrible.
I'm with you there.